How to connect a motor. We have a motor, a battery case, and two batteries. First, we insert the batteries in the battery case. Make sure to connect the plus pole of the battery to the plus side of the battery case, just like this. At the bottom side of the motor, you'll find two metal points with holes in it. Connect each wire to one point by pulling the metal end of the wire through the eye and then fold it around. The color of the wire doesn't matter. Now, fold the metal eye to keep the wire in place. Then, connect the second wire to the other metal eye of the motor the same way. Make sure to fold the wire firmly. Hold the motor with care, as it will start to work immediately when the second wire connects with the metal eye. And by carefully placing your finger on the top, you'll feel the rotation. If the motor doesn't work, your batteries might be empty, or the wires got disconnected. And that's it! Now you're ready to use the motor for anything you can imagine.